So we can make this script a little more elegant. So I'll change this to this, and I'll substitute that this in here in line. So now I'm doing my count command in line. And you'll see that that works just fine. And then I'll go show goal. Okay. And I'll do that. And now I've got that. Bang. There we go. Beautiful. Now, let's go into code mode. Let's go one more goal. And you'll see my count is up to 3. Bang. And now I have 3 instances.